All right. Executor Superstar Destroyer. This one is 630 pieces. It's about 100 pieces more than that Mimic. That Mimic took 2.5 hours to build for some freaking reason. I don't think this one, hopefully it won't take that long, because then we're going to be having like an 8-hour stream just building Legos. Because we haven't even done the helmet. Is that, I wonder, I should check to see what the vote is at right now. Yes, complete all. Thank you. There you go. It is sleep token. Okay. No, not a bad thing. It's just like my brain was like, hey, you recognize this voice. Did your husband like seeing them live? Because you said it was your husband's first concert ever, right? I'd rather be building Legos than doing homework. Legos are great. They're good for the brain meats. did. Check it out. It's quite large. Kind of dope. See if I can get most of it in there. Yeah. Underside, you got the engines. Pretty cool. All right. There we go. Two Star Destroyers in fleet with it. There you go. It's pretty dope, huh? And then that piece. Hell yeah, dude. All right, that's got to be out of the corner. We got to see what won the vote. See, that one took an hour less and it had slightly more pieces. We don't have to take this back against the wall.